Observing the shades, interpreting signs, recording the patterns, line by line, liturgical tales I live and